Welcome to our top 10 countdown of the most beautiful places to visit in the Philippines in 2023. Number 10 on our list is the Chocolate Hills in Bohol. These unique, conical hills are a must-see, and the best time to visit is during the dry season when the grass turns a beautiful chocolate brown color. At number 9, we have the Palawan Underground River. This natural wonder is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and is home to an underground river that stretches over 8 kilometers. It's a breathtaking sight to see, and you can even take a boat tour through the caves. Next up at number 8 is the Banawe Rice Terraces. These ancient terraces, carved into the mountains, are a breathtaking sight to behold. They're best visited during the harvest season when the rice fields are a vibrant green. Number 7 on our list is Siargao Island. This island, located in the province of Surigao del Norte, is a surfer's paradise and is home to some of the best waves in the world. It's also a great place to relax, with beautiful beaches and crystal clear waters. At number 6, we have Coron Island. This island is known for its beautiful lagoons, crystal clear waters, and stunning beaches. It's also home to several World War II shipwrecks, making it a great spot for snorkeling and diving. Number 5 on our list is the Mayan Volcano. This active volcano is a sight to behold, with its perfect cone shape and frequent eruptions. It's located in the province of Albay and is best visited during the dry season. At number 4, we have Siquijor Island. This small island, located in the Visayas region, is known for its beautiful beaches, crystal clear waters, and mystical forests. It's a great place to relax and unwind, with plenty of activities like snorkeling, diving, and hiking to keep you busy. Next up at number 3 is Vigan City. This beautiful city, located in the province of Ilocos Sur, is a UNESCO World Heritage Site and is known for its well-preserved Spanish colonial architecture. It's a great place to go for a leisurely stroll and to learn about the country's history. At number 2, we have Batanes. This small group of islands, located in the northernmost part of the country, is known for its breathtaking landscapes, beautiful beaches, and unique stone houses. It's a great place to go for a quiet, peaceful getaway. And finally, coming in at number 1 on our list is Boracay. Boracay is a beautiful island located in the Philippines, known for its stunning beaches and crystal clear waters. It's a popular tourist destination, with plenty of activities like water sports, island hopping, and festivals to keep you entertained. So there you have it, our top 10 beautiful places to visit in the Philippines in 2023. Make sure to add these to your bucket list and start planning your trip now.